future starts to look like. So as long as he finds stability, I think people are going to be comfortable with that.
The opening bell, S&P 500 at the CNBC real-time exchange. At the big board, it is UMH Properties, a New Jersey-based REIT. At the NASDAQ, Zynex, a maker and designer of electrotherapy medical devices.